Hi everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to use Sheetgo's budget versus actual template in Excel. It's ideal for accountants or company directors or anyone looking for a simple way to compare whether the money your business is currently earning and spending matches your planned budget. The template combines income and expenses data to generate an automated budget versus actual report, helping you to identify problems and create better forecasts, of course. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, this Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Excel files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections enable you to automate data transfer between multiple files, so that means that you can create an automated financial management solution without any specialist accounting software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system is very scalable, so if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as sales or operations, you can connect those files to your budget versus actual workflow and create an integrated data system. We know when you have a lot of people working in the same shared spreadsheet, it can become large and slow, plus there's a higher chance of making mistakes. A workflow with separate files, however, is lighter to process and it gives you more accurate data and more data privacy since each colleague works in their own spreadsheet. This is ideal for budgeting and forecasting. You can gather and combine actuals from different colleagues and departments while tracking variables in the master sheet and automated dashboard. Now, how does it work exactly? This Sheetgo budget versus actual template contains three connected Excel files. First of all, there's a spreadsheet for your colleagues to record forecast and actual income, and a separate spreadsheet to do the same for company expenses. Then finally, data from these two files flows into the third file in the workflow, which is the budget versus actual master sheet. This spreadsheet gives managers a central overview of profit, income, and expenses in the automated budget analysis reports. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up the template. To install the template, you simply click the link that I'll put in the video description below. And it will take you to this login screen of Sheetgo, and here you can sign in with your Google, Dropbox, or Microsoft account. Let's do so with Microsoft. There we go, we're now at the installation screen for the budget versus actual template of Sheetgo. As you can see on this button right here, there's a drop-down menu where you can choose to install the template for Google Sheets on your Google Drive, or install the Excel version either on Google Drive, OneDrive, SharePoint, or Dropbox. In this video, I'll install the template on SharePoint. Sheetgo is now creating copies of the template inside your personal drive, in my case, SharePoint. There we go, the template was installed in my SharePoint and this is what it looks like. You have the master sheet and then the two input sheets, income and expenses, of course. Let me open and show you the master sheet first. There we go, we're now inside the master sheet of the budget versus actual template. And as you can see, each one of our templates have instructions tabs. So here you see the steps that you need to follow to start using the template. The only thing you should do here is input the year you want to report on, and in this case it's set to 2021, so that's fine. This template automatically creates budget analysis for you. So as you can see, there's some sample data right here. In the master sheet, you should not edit anything because this data automatically comes from your input sheets, which are income and expenses. But to give you an idea, this is what the template looks like. Here is a complete analysis of your forecasted and actual income, and the same for your expenses as well, and how much you're over or under the forecast. This is where you can report on your budgeting and your actual expenses and income. But now let me show you the input sheets and how to actually fill out the data. So let me open the income sheet now. There we go, we're now in one of the two input sheets of this template, which is income. It's very important that you share this spreadsheet with the people or person responsible for filling out the company income. So do that first. And then another good thing to note is that you can always work inside the desktop app in our templates. If you have an automated sync running to your OneDrive account, then you can simply choose to fill out the data in your desktop as well. So let me show you what to do here in this income spreadsheet. You start by adding the categories here in the categories input tab. Again, there's some sample data here, so simply remove this and fill out your own. And then you fill out the forecast detail input tab as well, override or delete the sample data, and fill out with the monthly forecasted income that your company is set to receive. Then finally, the income detail tab, here is where you fill out the income that your company has actually received. So as you can see, you fill out the invoice number, the amount, when you've received it, and of course, in which category it belongs, and some notes if you have any. Now let me show you the expenses sheet. There we go. And here the same thing as for with the income sheet, you simply share it with the people responsible via this green share button right here. And also you fill out your categories of the expenses that you make in your company right here. Overwrite this data again. And then you will fill out your budgeted expenses in this budget detail tab right here. Again, override, delete this data and start filling out your own. As you can see here in the columns, this data shouldn't be edited right here, but whenever you edit the categories input, these will automatically be generated right here in your columns. And then finally, you have the expenses detail tab in which you again will record your actual expenses that your company has made. Fill out the supplier, the invoice number, its amount, the invoice date, obviously, and of course the category as well. And that's it. That's how you fill out our income and expenses input sheets of this workflow. And now eventually, of course, if you want to update this data, your personal data in all of these analysis tabs in your master sheet, you go back to the Sheetgo workflow and you click run right here. This will update the connections that come from the input sheets and flow automatically into your master sheet one time. But of course, if you do not want to do this manually every time you need up-to-date information on income and expenses in your company, you click automate right here and schedule automatic updates. You can do this multiple times a day, once a day, once a month, even choose the hour in which you want it to update and also on which days you need the information most. That's it. Then finally, you also have a share button right here, and here you can share this entire workflow with any other financial managers or persons of interest of your budget versus actual expenses and income. Now that's how to get started with Sheetgo's budget versus actual template in Excel. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions about this, please do not hesitate to comment below and make sure to follow our YouTube channel and subscribe for more videos and automation ideas. Thank you very much.